Why is everyone in here? This can't be a good sign. And Angwoo?
Oh, Ashna, you came at a good time. Something has invaded Haven. They call it the Obsidian Wind. Young Nona here came for my aid. Quite insistent she was.
I'm sorry, Angwu, but I didn't know what to do. Ashna was asleep. Hi, Ashna. I'm sorry, Nuna. This is my fault, I'm guessing.
Probably. Almost certainly. Anyway, the only safe place now is right here.
Oh, but the queen put up a barrier while she was sealing us in.
Well, this is a familiar scenario. We'd better go help her out.
Oh, what should I do?
That's up to you, buddy. You made it all the way to get Angwu. I'm guessing you've gotten a bit tougher since then.
Yeah, I kinda did. And I helped get everyone in here. Yeah, okay. I'll come with you to help.
Great!
A lot more monsters got in again, so...
We'll take them out.
Right.
Oh, well, hurry up and do it then. I want to get back to my research. By the way, that feather you used to get here will also give you more aerial mobility. It's sure to come in handy against the obsidian wind.
Oh! Thank you, Angwu!
Thank you. Ah! Let's go.
is not going to last long. Serpent Queen, let me help you.
You? You're the reason we're in this mess in the first place.
I know. I'm sorry. I never listened to you, and I didn't even try to figure out what you were doing. I realize now that you were sealing your people off against Kala. But I'm gonna defeat Kala. Let me help.
Why should I trust you now?
Because Ajna has encountered Kala twice and lived.
But how?
Well, she did used to be part of Kala, I guess.
Part of Kala? So that's the power I felt. Begone with you. I will not accept help from Kala herself.
I'm not Kala.
You are close enough.
Well then, let me help instead. I got everyone down to safety, and I brought Angwu.
I suppose you have grown.
And I trust Ajna. She knows she messed up. She came back to say she's sorry. She really wants to help, and she's really strong. She can beat Kala, I think.
I do trust you, little Nuna. And you do seem to have matured. Somewhat.
Please, I give you my word. I only want to help.
All right. I will hold you to it. I will put the barrier back up when you are through to protect my people.
Thank you. You won't regret this.
See that I do not.
Gentle beating.
Thank you.
Tsitsi!
My queen!
Explain yourself. What would make you attack your own people?
I might as well just say it. I was jealous. You had left me behind, and I simply couldn't stand it. As I wondered what to do, a darkness came over me. I've never felt anything like it, but I was so powerful. I felt as though I could win you back, if only I had this power. Instead, I forced you to set up a barrier between us. I'm sorry.
I forgive you, Tsitsi. I was wrong, too. By shutting everyone off, I fulfilled my own prophecy. But thanks to Nuna and the others, no real harm has been done. Welcome home.
My queen,
I already know.
My queen!
Well, I guess that worked out for real this time.
Yeah!
Hey, so I'm sorry about everything.
I understand you were well-intentioned, but next time, gather a little more information before you strike, young warrior. Treat others with respect, and they will respect you in turn.
You got it. Will everything be okay around here?
Tsitsi is by my side again. She will help me to rebuild. I worry about the fate of my people should Kala come for us in earnest. But I see that you intend to do something about that.
I do.
And me too! I'm coming too, okay?
Great! Team Idiot is back together.
Yeah!
I've done my best. We can't expect to fix every problem in the world, but I think each place we've visited is a little better off than it was before. At least I don't have to worry about them destroying themselves before we see Kala.
You did well, Ajna. We saved the people of Tai Krung City from a terrible fate.
For that, you have my thanks.
And the Serpent Queen and Tsitsi are happy again! And I think Mary will finally help to make Iron Kingdom a place worth living in.
And I'm ready to die in a glorious battle! Yes!
Batsai. You too, Razmi.
We might win. You never know.
With all of you by my side, I believe we will. Now it's time to go to Lan.